Good evening, Nuri. How are you?
Good evening, teacher. I'm okay, thank you.
We're glad to hear that.
What about you?
It's good, it's good. I think the camera is lagging, you know.
How is your mom?
What happened?
How is your mom?
How is she? She's still sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're waiting for her. She's out of the hospital though. So we're waiting for her to recover.
Oh, okay.
Hi, how about you? How was your day?
I went in a hospital.
Oh, you went to the hospital?
Yes, but routine checks.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad to hear that. Alberto, how are you, man? So I think he's getting connected. So anyways, right? Guys, where is everybody else? Let's give them just 1 minute, okay?
I'll teach you.
All right. I think that I think there is something wrong with the connection today. I think am I lagging or are you lagging?
Is it no? I can hear you.
Okay. Yeah, I can see myself lagging here, but I'm not sure if it is me or what. We'll see about that. Anyways, guys, so today, guys, we have a very special topic to talk about, all right? Remember, guys, to turn on the cameras. Welcome, Alberto, Katy, Katy, Haiti. My favorite, guys, let's turn on the cameras, okay? All right. Katy, are you there? Haiti, Francisco?
Hello. I thought I was in another link.
All right, great. Very good. Katy, are
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, very good. Great. Haiti, are you there?
I can hear you, teacher.
Very good. Okay, do we have a camera? David, Frank? All right, thank you, guys. All right, so let's get started, guys. My God, something is wrong with my internet. Guys, am I lagging to you guys? Am I lagging to you guys?
Yes.
Do you understand what I'm asking? ¿Qué si se me estoy cortando, guys? Para ustedes, ¿sí o no?
No,
no, teacher.
No, teacher. No,
okay. Right, hold on. I don't know why, though. All right, very good. So, guys, let's get started then, okay? If I do get cut off, guys, okay, si me corto, guys, estoy lagueando, please let me know, okay? Because for myself, you know, I'm lagging like my camera. I don't know. I think it's my camera, you know. It's kind of old now. So I think it is the camera for some reason. Anyway, so today, guys, we're going to talk about the use of rather and prefer. Okay. So there's a very common misconception, guys, here when you use would rather or would prefer. All right. And that's what we'll talk about today, okay? All right, anyhow, yeah, it is definitely my camera. So what do we know, guys, about would rather or would prefer? What do you know so far?
I consider that you use would rather when you like to do something and but there is no option. They are making like a close and somebody is giving you like two options, I think.
Okay, like somebody giving you two options, you said? Okay. All right. Very good. What else, guys? What else do we know about would rather?